A four-story residential building collapsed in Ghatkopar area of eastern Mumbai on Tuesday morning. Fire tenders, rescue teams and Brihan Mumbai Municipal Corporation's disaster management officials are conducting rescue operations. At least 9 people have been rescued so far, while more than 30 are feared to be trapped inside. Rescued people have been rushed to a nearby hospital. The four-storied building was located on the LBS Road in Ghatkopar West.